idols. This song, track three, is the hinge of the entire theology that I hold on to as a Christian. For me, this song is the most important song on the body of work. Matter of fact, it was the first song God gave me for the album, because I believe that idolatry can be looked at as something that does not exist in the 21st century, probably something that you probably think of more in the Old Testament or when you hear of other ancient religions. But identity can be an idol, sex can be an idol, money can be an idol, fame can be an idol, our careers can be an idol, how we look, just the acceptance of people. That every day, even in our modern society, we're living with idols. And so these idols, they suffocate the heartbeat of God. They silence the voice of God because God won't compete with them. And they compete for our lives so that we're never fully able to be who we were created to be as sons and daughters. So this is a very, very important song for me theologically and just for the doctrine that I profess to believe in. And so I hope you really can hear my heartbeat in this song.